out. So when I talk about parameters, always keep in mind the number one killer is arterial heart disease, cardiovascular disease. Inflammation, oxidative stress, and even autoimmune dysfunction are all causing havoc in our culture around the world, particularly in the United States, which we used to feel was the leader in health and in medicine. But we ranked 38th in the world in life expectancy compared to other countries around the world. I would like to bring to you a program based on 44 years of research and guidance of, as I mentioned, thousands of individuals, how to balance your hormones, how to detoxify. The next principle is fitness, and then nutrition and the whole herbs, behavioral mind power, the quality sleep, and advanced therapeutics. Those are the seven principles of health, and these pillars of health will make all the difference in the world. I know because I've evaluated programs that include some of these principles, and just with the few principles of the seven, two of the seven principles, including those by Dr. Caldwell Esselstein, Dr. Dean Ornish, Dr. Blankenhorn, and I worked with Nathan Pritikin. I'm Nick Delgado, if you don't know by now, but just telling you, listen, your lipids will elevate, and I know there's studies out there that try and mislead you, especially in the last 5 years, during the years of 2015 to 2021, that is, trying to mislead people and thinking that it was okay to load up on cholesterol and fats. Be very careful of that kind of advice. Yes, we do need natural fats, but we don't need cholesterol. The body produces all the cholesterol it needs. Here's a good example of an individual that was published by Dr. Caldwell Esselstein, who in the cardiovascular evaluation, the before after of angiograms, you see the picture A and picture B of the coronary arteries, and you can see from November 27th, 1996 to July 22nd, 1999, during that roughly 2 year period, the individuals were able to literally reopen these clogged arteries through an advanced whole plant-based program. Of course, we encourage you to exercise, to do the other things that we believe are so important to quality life, whole foods, herbs, supplementation. And what would life be like without having love in our life? As author of Mastering Love, Sex, and Intimacy, the book Stay Young, Blood Doesn't Lie, and Simply Healthy Cookbook, this is just some of the works that I've produced and the online courses to guide you towards ideal health. What is it going to take? I think the number one factor that all of us need to pay attention to is behavioral changes, the behavioral mindset. We use what's called neuroreprogramming. What is that? Well, Sheila of Canada exemplifies a good example of this. Dr. Tad James, who passed on in April of 2021, I'm sad to say, was a great individual who had developed a program teaching, including myself and other practitioners, how to do timeline therapy, how to move people with limiting beliefs and negative emotions, how to let go of these things that hold them back, almost like a parachute holds a individual who's trying to run with a parachute behind them. That's not what you want to do. You want to let go and work with practitioners, and we have courses and practitioners to guide you to be your absolute best. That way you can be on track for ideal optimized hormone levels. That way you can improve your consistency and adherence to whole food eating, exercise, the proper detoxification, and finding love in your heart. How important is this to you? What are you willing to do to make these changes right now? I know because I've been working in the field of neuroreprogramming for nearly 40 years, and having met some of the great practitioners of our generation, Dr. Richard Bandler and others who have guided me, and of course, Wayne Dyer and his great books and his information. I wrote the book, Mastering the Powers of Your Inner Health, and presented it to the Tony Robbins audiences at large Mastery University events. And it's from those early days that I have clients, even 20 years later, like Phyllis Ginsberg, who has transformed her health and brought her cholesterol down to optimum ideal levels in triglycerides, maintained her ideal body weight over a nearly 40-year period. She went on to write an incredible book and shares this information with crowds around the world as she essentially wrote this book, Tired and Hungry No More by Phyllis Ginsberg. I highly recommend. She's a marriage and family therapist. Incredible results, and all of it because she attended our weekly classes and programs years ago that we have now brought forth to share with you in open enrollment. Tim Nash, Mr. Tim Nash is an incredible executive businessman with a family and having competed in the world's strongest strength endurance competitions. Along with me and my son Nicholas, we went to London and won those competitions. It's quite exciting to share not the fact that we preserved or prevailed in those competitions, but how I've used the power of the mind to make changes in my life to accomplish goals that I never thought were possible. It's kind of like when you hear the quote by the Dalai Lama, and when asked what surprises him most about humanity, his answer is man, because he sacrifices his health in order to make money. Then he sacrifices money to recuperate his health, and then he is so anxious about the future that he does not enjoy the present. The result being that he does not live in the present or the future. He lives as if he is never going to die, and then he dies having never really lived.